We are the Break Free Project. We are breaking free of fossil fuel dependence.
Katie, Julie, and I were all friends and musicians. We thought, let's do a music tour.
Come on, Motor Skills.
We'll start in New York. We'll end in Colorado, which is where Katie and I are from.
This is going to be a really interesting trip.
We're about a T-minus 1 week until we're supposed to be on the road.
We don't really have a vehicle yet.
We are going to be about $1,000 short.
What are we going to do?
Hi there. I run my motorhome on waste vegetable oil.
How are you guys planning to get vegetable oil?
All right, aviators, are we ready? Let's go!
Probably the most famous place to eat in New Orleans, and we're getting there greased!
Okay, where the hell are we?
I'm always excited about a place I ain't never seen before.
We've got a show back in our hometown on the 11th of August, so if we can make it there by then, we'll be happy.
Well, it just stalled.
We have isolated that the problem is tank, pump, filter related.
We're experiencing a lot of traveler's luck because we've met so many kind, open-hearted people who are nothing but supportive of the stuff we're doing.
What is your relationship with the land and the water and the seeds?
If I was trying to build a fortune, I couldn't do it this way. But I think there's things that are more important than that.
We don't all live forever, and there are new people coming with new ideas all the time, and I think the new ideas fit the current situation better than the old ideas.